My child was a good kid. He was respectful. He liked having fun. He loved his grandmama. He loved his mommy. He loved his uncles. But it's to the point where I can't hear him say, "Daddy," no more. You never walk through my door and call my name again. I never be able to dig in my pocket and give my child any money. And I used to tell him all the time, "I don't want your money." He said, "You working. Take care of your money. Put your money in the bank. Save your money. I'm going to be your daddy because I'm going to be your daddy until I get old, until I die. You're going to have to take care of me." Now my child gone, I got to bury my baby boy. And it hurts me to the core because being at home every day ain't going to be no fun because I can't talk to my child. I love my son, but I can't hear him say, "Dad," I can't see him. And I want him to be there for me. And I don't want to bury my boy like this. It hurt me bad. But I got it. I'm going to be strong, but I'm going to hold up for my baby.
Y'all give him a round of applause. Let him know. Now you will hear from his mother, Miss April Pipkens.
I want to just thank everyone for all of your support during this time. It's been a hard time for the family. And you know, his father has said it in a nutshell. And you know, our Thanksgiving will never, ever be the same. You know, every holiday we have to relive that over and over and over again. And it's like I'm just at a loss of words, trying to be strong during this time and hold up, you know.
Take your time. All right, give us some air. If you're not a doctor, give us some air. Give us some air.
All right, anybody from the nurse, any nurses in here? Any medical people? Any medical person? I'm going to get some right now. Any medical person right in here, come to the front, please.
Anybody got a fan?
Yeah.
Give us some air.
All right. We're going to ask everybody to leave the stage. We're gonna pray for this family. Amen. That's why we're here today, to comfort and to care for this family. Amen. I'm gonna ask the preachers to get ready to get in place as we're gonna pray for this family. Amen. Amen. Amen.